A young mum is suing a Geelong hospital accusing staff of medical negligence. Lawyers claim if an emergency C-section had been performed hours earlier, Lisa Otson's son likely wouldn't have suffered a traumatic brain injury. Amber Johnston has this exclusive report.
In his short 4 years, Landon has faced some tough challenges.
Good job, bud.
He lives with cerebral palsy, a diagnosis his mum believes could have been avoided.
I was absolutely shocked. I was devastated. I felt like the wool had been pulled over my eyes.
Lisa gave birth to Landon at University Hospital Geelong in 2019 via an emergency caesarean.
I was put under, so I wasn't really there to witness sort of what happened, but we got sent home thinking our son was healthy.
But 2 months later, their little boy wouldn't settle, an MRI revealing any parent's worst nightmare.
No, there is actual brain damage, and this is what it could look like, and they handed me some pamphlets on cerebral palsy.
Medical records obtained through Shine lawyers have since revealed shocking details about Landon's birth.
It wasn't fine. It was horrific. They had to resuscitate him. He had a seizure.
An independent medical expert found Landon had an abnormal heart rate and doctors should have performed an emergency caesarean hours earlier.
Had that occurred, it's likely that Landon's brain injury would have been avoided.
Lisa's greatest fear is that hospital staff purposely withheld information about the birth and her little boy's condition, launching legal action in the hopes it doesn't happen to any other family. Barwon Health says it can't comment on cases that are before the court.
For a lot of people, they don't realise that their child's cerebral palsy was because of poor care until they engage a lawyer.
Call it persistence or mother's instinct.
He has a smile that will make anyone smile. Sorry.
Amber Johnston, 9 News.